Hey guys, what's going on? Today is Friday, February the 15th. What an awesome week for our girls basketball team. I hope that you were at the game Tuesday night when they won their first round matchup against Spartanburg. They advanced to round two, and of course we host Clover tonight. Tip-off is at 6:30, so I hope that we have a packed out Ben Abrams Gymnasium tonight. Also want to give a special shout out to Jeray Smith. She reached a career milestone Tuesday night where she scored her 1,000th point. And Jeray, we are so proud of you. All of your hard work is certainly paying off. Today, Coffee with Coach. Hey, listen, if you've got any ideas or topics that you would like for me to talk about, I've created an email address, coffeewithcoachc3. That's the letter C, the number 3, at gmail.com. Shoot me something. I'll be glad to work on a topic that maybe you would like some help with. So send me those if you need to, okay? I would also like to tell you today's show is going to be a little different. Today's show, we're going to simply talk about making good choices. I firmly believe that life is all about the choices you make. And the choices you make, every choice has a good consequence or a bad consequence. And what happens with teenagers is they simply don't think about what the consequences are going to be before they make the choice. And that's why I have on my board here, like I've told you, every day I end my class, if you have to think about it, it's wrong. But it's life is truly about the choices you make. I could go back in time and make one different decision, it would totally have changed the trajectory of my life. And so I just want to talk about you. I don't think we can talk enough about making good decisions. I'm going to give you a list of things that I think every teenager should do simply because it's the right thing to do. Number one, you should be respectful to your parents. Nobody loves you more on this planet than your parents. If you ever have to go through some hard times, your friends are going to come and go. But your parents will always have your back. And it's amazing sometimes how poorly teenagers treat their parents. They're disrespectful to their parents. When your parents ask you to do something, it's not a suggestion. Our parents are now negotiating with their kids. There should be no negotiation. You do what your parents ask you to do to the best of your ability the first time you're asked. Life gets a lot easier. I also think you should take pride in the cleanliness of your school. It amazes me in the morning after breakfast, we have tables that have trash left on them. We have tables after lunch with trash left on them, and kids get up and they leave their lunch as if somebody's going to come behind them and pick it up. I tell you what I did today. I did something on purpose today. I went out today and I put four pieces of trash, took four pieces of paper, and I put them in the hallway right in front of my office. And I sat there and watched almost 200 kids walk past that trash, some of them stepping over the trash instead of simply picking it up and putting it in a trash can that was less than 3 feet away. I think you should get to class on time. It's so disrespectful when you show up to a class late to that teacher. When you show up late to a teacher's class, it tells them simply, your class is not important to me. Do your best. If you're 15 minutes early, you're never late. Get to class on time. I think teenagers should use the appropriate language. If you've ever read the book by Malcolm X, he talks about people using profanity simply because their vocabulary is so limited that they can't express their thoughts using appropriate language. Boy, does that hit home, especially on a high school campus. You should listen to your teachers. You should do more than what's expected. You should be kinder than necessary. You should put your cell phone away while you're driving. You should do your best on all of your assignments. You should buy tickets to athletic games instead of trying to sneak in the back door without buying a ticket. Have some integrity. Do the right thing. Make good decisions. Spend time with your grandparents. One of the biggest lessons I learned as a kid, I can remember my dad going through the drive-thru at McDonald's and the lady gave him back the incorrect change and it was too much money. And I can remember my dad pulling into the parking space and going in and giving that lady the correct amount back. Be loyal to your friends in their absence. Make your bed in the morning. Stop complaining. Love your team. Be a great teammate. Be honest. Have integrity. Why do you do all those things? Because simply, it's the right thing to do. I hope that you have an awesome Friday. I hope that you have a wonderful weekend. And remember, every day counts. So get the most out of today. The best is yet to come, I promise.